Hey everybody, welcome to the Nathan Weaver Talk Show. I haven't uploaded a video in a while, and I don't just talk about, the sports side of the world. I also talk about what we're headed towards with the new millennium, and what's coming up on 2013, and I just had to tell you that a lot of people I've went up to and I've interviewed, in the recent months that I haven't been on YouTube, I've asked them, what do you think about the economy, and what do you think you will do if we went through it, let's say, another Great Depression, like in 1930, I believe it was 1929, actually, it was in 1929 when the stocks, crashed, and when, we went through that the ups and downs of buying, and selling stocks. We sold too much is what we did, and then we ended up in that whole situation with our bonds closing down and with our banks closing down, and then we weren't able to get any money, and it's kind of like what's going on right now, as you could see with but it's actually getting worse because our cities are filing for bankruptcy. Not only cities but states are filing for bankruptcy. And, this isn't good. A lot of people are actually losing faith and leaving the country, and, it's a very serious situation. It's a warning, to all you guys. I mean, if you have any investments in the bank, I would take them out right away, because, you know, with what's going on right now with all these tax hikes and stuff like that, and with all this other stuff with healthcare and food stamps and all that, people are becoming more and more reliable on the system, and they're becoming less and less careless of the system, of what they truly care about. And it seems as though I'm the only one who cares about this economy and America. And I feel like I'm the only one who is standing up here and telling you guys what's about to happen in the next couple of years. I'd say by 2015, this is just my whole take on it, the bubbles are gonna burst. I'm just gonna tell you that right now. The bubbles are gonna burst. People are gonna get in an uproar, you know, and there won't be an America anymore, because we owe so much money. We'll have to sell our whole country to get ourselves out of this mountain of debt. That's what we're looking at right here. We're gonna have to sell our entire country, the United States of America, to another country, and that's just what it's gonna have to be. We're gonna lose everything, you know. I mean, you can't have a car and not pay your car payment. What happens when you don't pay your car payment? Your car gets taken away. Well, that's what's happening to us. We keep borrowing more and more money, and instead of getting our cars taken away, we'll have our we'll have the United States taken away. You see where I'm going? Do you see where I'm going, people, with this? So, this is an absolute serious thing. And I wish America would wake up, and I wish America would stop sleeping on it. Please, I mean, save up your money, you know, take it out of the bank, save it up. If you can't move out of the United States, I suggest you make yourself a shelter somewhere, underground, or a bunker somewhere. And just, if you feel like riding out the storm, make sure you have enough food stocked up. Because I'd say the whole storm it would probably took three years. I'd say roughly 6 years to get out of this situation. I mean, it depends. We're in such terrible shape right now, you know. So that's my whole take on it, and I'm just gonna tell you guys right now, if you don't make the proper investments, you'll be left out in the cold, and you don't have to be left out in the cold. Just as long as you do what I said, just as long as you save your money and invest. Make investments. Tons of investments. You know, be prepared. Those preppers out there, they aren't crazy. They know a little stuff. They know a lot of stuff. And they know what it means to survive without money or without anything. And that's what we should be doing right now. We should learn to survive off nothing. Okay? So, it's getting bad, so be aware.